Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to sort a list in both ascending as well as descending order in Python. So I'll be showing you the most easiest way to do this. Okay, so let's get started. So first let me declare a list. Okay, let L be my list equal to, let it have some random numbers. Okay, I'll just put 100, 245, 80 and 5. Okay, so we will be using the sort function over here. So just go to the next line. L, that is my list name, dot sort. Okay, and in the next line I will just go and print it, print L. Okay, saving it. So if I just run it now, I'll be getting the list order in ascending order. Okay, and we can also do the same thing by using strings in it. Okay, so let me also show that. So instead of numbers, I will just change it to like strings or words. So I will just put capital A, and here I will be putting BCD over here, just some random Z, GHA, that. So this is fine. So same thing, I have just replaced the numbers with words. So if I just save it now and run it, so here you can see it's getting sorted in the alphabetical order. I guess it's getting sorted based on the first letter. Okay, so I'm saying that because Z is going at last, so as it comes last in alphabetical order, it gets sorted that way. So now let's see how we can sort this in reverse order. Okay, that is a descending order. So for to do that, just come inside your sort function and put reverse equal to capital T. Okay, true. Okay, save it. So I guess this time we'll be getting Z at first and G, B, A. Okay, so if you just run it now, yeah, here you can see I'm getting Z at first, then G and B, A, and the same goes with numbers as well. So let me do that also for you. I'll just copy this, undoing it now. Yeah, so same thing, I'll just put the reverse equal to true over here, saving it, run module. So here you can see it's getting sorted in descending order. So like this is some of the easiest way instead of doing bubble sort and other sorting algorithms. It's like quite fast, and I hope you would have found this video useful. I also run many other programming videos in Python, C, C++, Java, SQL queries. So do check them, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.